Hi everyone, today we can discuss about carbon and its compounds. Now let us, we can do the only activity of 2D structure of carbon compounds.
Carbon has tetravalency. Carbon with hydrogen forms 4 bonds in its compounds. For example, CH4. In that, one carbon is bonded with 4 hydrogen atoms. Between carbon and 4 hydrogens, 4 covalent single bonds are present. Like that, another example, C2H6. In that, one carbon is bonded with another carbon atom, and each carbon is bonded with 3 other carbon atoms. Next one, we are going to discuss about C2H4. In that, between carbon atoms, one sigma bond and one pi bond is present. Each carbon atom is attached with 2 hydrogen atoms. One more example, C2H2. In that, between carbon atoms, one sigma bond and 2 pi bonds are present. Each carbon atom is bonded with 1 hydrogen atom. Next one, acetaldehyde. In that, between carbon atoms, single bond is present. Between carbon and oxygen, double bond is present. Here, one carbon is bonded with 3 hydrogen atoms and another carbon is bonded with 1 hydrogen atom. Like that, in all these examples, carbon bonded with 4 other atoms by single bonds or double bonds or triple bonds. So, like that, tetravalency of carbon is satisfied.